That's karma for you, bitch.
Yeah. Rage quit.
What the fuck?
Oh shit! This guy doesn't give one single fuck! My god! I'm going to avenge them.
Is that an oppressor? Oh shit, this is an oppressor. Fuck! Rip. It is pretty good with it. My god! It's gonna be hard! Wait, I'm gonna try to get my oppressor as well, while I can.
Bruh.
Did he actually teleport away?
Bruh.
Yes, he did. What a fucking scumbag. I smell orbital. He went inside this fucking facility, so... You're a Syrian orphanage and I am... What the fuck? This guy is such a fucking piece of shit, I swear. Oh my god, he went off the radar. Well, I have no fucking idea where he is. Yeah, of course, Oppressor. RIP! Your fucking course! He's not off the radar now, so of course he's jumping. He cannot win. Yeah, passive, of course. Oh my god. He's going passive to avoid dying, basically, so... He's gonna get a jet now. A rogue? Why? It's garbage. He cannot win. He jumped again, of course. Let me guess, teleportation! Oh fucking course! How can you enjoy playing like this? This is so lame! I'm going to provoke him in the chat to piss him off. He must be a little bit upset right now. He knows he will die if he didn't teleport away. You cannot really do anything against people like that if you're trying to play clean, you know. Yeah, passive. I think he's going to get the explosive sniper or some shit. I will not be surprised. My god, he's fucking dog shit, what the fuck, dude. No wonder he's teleporting away all the time and going in passive. Oh my god, Balak. What the fuck is he doing in this fucking lobby? Balak, you fucking useless fuck. You're so fucking annoying, I swear. I'm dead. I don't stand a chance against him. Even though I have the Starling, I'm not a good dogfighter in this game. He is. Oh my god. Oh my fucking... Balak, you fucking useless fuck, I swear. He doesn't know who I am right now, though. But he's still fucking annoying as fuck. Oh my god. I don't know how to stall properly with the Starling. My god, Balak. We are going to get sniped by the other guy, I swear. I'm gonna try to ram him if I get the chance. I might be able to kill him like this. I don't care. Fuck him. Fuck you, Balsac. We call him Balsac. Fucking Balsac. Useless fucking rat. He's also French, like me. Alright, fuck you. Finally, I don't fucking care. He's fucking upset, but I don't fucking care. Fucking Balsac. He's so annoying. Please, Rockstar, fix this fucking shit. All they have to do is to add a fucking cooldown. A 10 seconds cooldown, maybe. For like 10 seconds, you will have to stand still, basically. And if you move, then the teleportation gets cancelled. This way, people like that will not be able to abuse this fucking glitch. Oh shit. Oh, but they are together. That's why he attacked me. Oh shit, the other guy. Yeah, it's a 2 versus 1. Cannot do anything there. Wait, I'm gonna go off the radar. Actually, I'm going to teleport away. I mean, he's playing like such a fucking bitch. I'm gonna do the same. I really don't like going off the radar and teleporting like that. But fuck this guy, seriously. He probably thinks that I am still underwater. That's perfect. He's waiting for me to reappear on the map, I guess. Oh, he's mad. He's so mad. I'm going to make a video on this fucking guy. Just to piss him off even more. I don't fucking care. I got him. Suck it, bitch. And he teleported again. You see? He's about to die, he teleports. I have up on him actually on the score now. I mean, I don't care about the score, but I just want to piss him off at this point, you know. Yeah, he's no longer using the rogue now. He wants to kill me so badly. I'm gonna try to kill him with C4s. It should be possible. No, oh, but was so close! No! He's going to fucking destroy his PC. He's not saying anything anymore, that's it. I mean, he was a decent pilot to be fair. But he was such a fucking bitch. He left.